there is still time to save Canada. There's still time to save the United States. But it's going to take good people coming together who are willing to look at the reality that we're faced with and move to take a stand, be courageous, each one in their own right become a leader, and we will save our nation if we do this.